Right guys, good morning. Paul Tolley here. We are here at my home course, Oxley Park, Wolverhampton, to have vlog number two with Mr. Steve Landers on camera.
Hello.
We've already played Steve's course at Stonebridge, which unfortunately for me I lost, so it's game on. Let's have it our kid.
Right, we're playing a par 3, second hole, 176 yards.
First hole on the vlog. There have been incidents on the first hole, but we won't mention them. They don't count. But see, if I talk about them, it'll all go wrong here, won't it?
Very narrow tee shot.
Well, that's 6 iron.
That's it. That's it. Tricky this hole can be. That's where we've got to get
right
to.
Right in there, that was.
Right down there.
Right, Mr. Tolley to go next.
6 iron again.
6 iron again. A strike left though, down there somewhere. See how we got on.
Are we on?
Yeah, go on.
Well, it's after that disastrous tee shot. Let me try and get a low one.
Just left. Right, Steve, after your second layup, to the par three, what's your choice of weapon?
I'm just going to keep, try and punch it underneath there. I don't know if I'm going to lift this up too much, but I'll try. I'm out of the tree, so I don't have to keep trying to punch it low anymore, anyway.
Get there in the end.
Right, so Mr. Tolley, we're at Paul's second.
We're at 54.
Got to deal with the tree, but it shouldn't be too much in his way. And we've got Vlad into the green. Just a tiny bit short.
I need to haul it for a bogey. There he goes.
56.
Bit of magic.
Full shot.
Yeah, I needed a touch more. Don't do that. All that for a bogey. Double bogey.
On for 4, Steve.
Paul's third. Get up. Left it a bit short.
Right, Steve, for a double bogey.
For the half, yeah?
For the half.
I did this last time we played. And it didn't go right. Oh,
ooh, unlucky. Right.
Either that or play too much break.
Six,
yeah?
Pick it up, Steve. Pick it up.
Right, so Paul's got 2 shots to win. Oh, we didn't need him.
Yeah, see, Tolley's on the march.
One up.
Stroke index one.
Oops.
414 from the tee. Paul's going with the rescues. Rinkizzies, dinkizzies.
Do bring our furky.
Right. I definitely do breed. Is it Firkin?
Right there.
Yep.
Just a bit of a tricky second shot, I think.
But... Three wood, yep.
Some turbulation on it. Plug my ping.
Ping my pong.
By the way, ping, did I mention I was after some new irons?
It is it does definitely place its stroke index one, this hole.
Yeah.
You've got a pull there on the right.
It should be alright there, though, I think. I've just got a hard shot in.
Alright, so pull second. It's got 230 left. Using a 5 wood. Knock it up there. Bit of an uphill. Ball above the feet stance. That's just a dropped ball. Filled. Is that a dropped ball?
I'm not trying to go over them.
Yeah.
Because of where Paul's just put it, I'm going to bottle it and go sideways. It's a little flop sideways with a 52.
Best thing to do, take your medicine.
That should be happy days.
Paul rescuing his ball. I should have some music, shouldn't I? He's a lovely boy. Right, Paul's dropped. Collected his ball, dropped. He's going 5 wood again. That's not in the hazard, but it's gone left. So we'll have to see what he's got next.
My dinky. What was it? Dubry my firkin.
Dubry my firkin.
22 degrees. Short as well. I think
it
got a little bit heavy, but
it'll
do.
It's better than mine, I tell you.
Well, this is Paul's 5th shot. He doesn't like being in the lead, so he's letting me get back in. But it's out of that thick stuff anyway. And I really shouldn't comment, because we know from past history what happens when I comment. Shank my ball and all that.
Shank my ball.
Shot. Get close. Oh, stopped. It's a good shot after all them shots you've had.
All the practice shots.
All the practice shots you've had.
Do not.
Go with the 56 then, Steve.
Yeah, 56. You're on in 6.
Unfortunately, yes.
This is 4. So I can't be let's see what we do. Magic. Not really magic, but it's on.
Bit short. Better than most,
so
Dave.
One in 4. 3 putts for a half.
Yeah, that's it, yeah. Bring it on.
Another bogey.
Steve for a bogey putt.
Get up. That's more short. Oh well.
Okay. That was for a 7. I'm putting for a 6.
Tight, isn't it?
Well, I'm not. I wouldn't say I'm going to 3-putt there. So unless you want to watch me 3-putt, should we pick up and walk on?
Yeah. Yeah.
That's me just trying to get a double instead of a triple, that's all.
Yeah, disc is in, it's yours, mate.
There's 6.
Well in, sir.
Thank you. Level. Back level. To level.
Right, we're on the 10th, par 5, 491 yards, straight down. Oops.
Have they got insurance?
Having the Sunday dinner, they are.
Right. Paul's going to try and show me how I should have done it. Yeah, that's exactly how I should have done it. Shot.
Straight drive on camera.
Straight drive on camera. Straight down the middle. Split the fairway, that is.
Like
that. Right, Steve.
Right, this is. I'm going to hit this one properly now. Did you see that then? That shot back out into the water.
I was too busy watching this in the trees.
Three off the tee, keep it rolling.
I thought I'd played a bad one on the last hole, but...
Three off the tee. Five off the tee. One of them's going down the middle. This is 5 in, yeah?
You're dry, Steve, anyway. And you haven't hit anybody's... you haven't hit Marjorie's soup bowl.
Not this time. The first time, I think completely smashed it the first time.
Right, Steve.
So apparently, I don't like being in front or... Well, actually, I wasn't even in front, was I? I just got back to even. I don't like being level.
6 shot.
Doesn't really bode well, does it, for the rest of the match?
That's a good shot, mate.
It felt good.
Yeah. You're more or less in the middle there.
Yeah.
I think your first one
just bounced to the right of yours.
Went to Marjorie's over there in the bungalow. Your other one killed a duck in that pond. And you lied up and finished for your third tee shot there.
Right, Paul's got his favourite club out, his 5-wood. We all saw what happened last time. However, that was a very nice drive.
Thank you very much.
This is second shot.
Yeah,
Yeah, lovely little draw.
What strikes me is with two of those on stroke index one. What a crazy game golf is.
It is. Now I've got to play my seventh. Seventh?
Seventh, yeah.
Are you just short there, yeah?
Yeah, I'll be just short, yeah.
So Paul's just short in two. I'm playing this for seven. And I don't know how far I've got. Let's have a look. Well, this says 208, 205. Is that 150 there, sitting down?
I think, yeah, somebody's dropped it, I think.
So I've got 200 yards left for my seventh.
Yeah, in the fog.
In the fog. Should be interesting, then, shouldn't it?
It should, yeah.
I'm still in the hole, though.
You're trying to put the pressure on, Steve.
What's pressure?
You've seen me apply before, haven't you?
My firkin out.
A doobry my firkin.
I'm gonna doobry this firkin right into the hole. Bye. I think that's just on the front edge, or just short of the front edge, but yeah. It's a good shot. About good.
Well done.
Right, so we're up to nearly greenside. Paul's second.
So I get all for a 54.
I'm going to go 54, I'm just up there by the green.
Just let it trickle on.
And I'm going to chip mine in for an 8. Paul's going to... I don't know what he's going to do with this. I won't say flub, because that's nasty, isn't it? Come on, mate. Get it close. Go on, roll out. Could have done with just a touch more, that's not bad.
It's like that.
So that's three. So that's for a birdie, yeah?
For a birdie.
Oh.
YouTube almost a birdie.
Real birdies.
Right, Steve.
I'm going to have a little chip and run with a pitching wedge.
There's Steve just off the green on the left. That was your seventh, was it, Steve?
Yeah, this is for an 8. I'm going to chip this in for an 8. And then it'll feel like a birdie after the going 5 off the 2.
I just got to show everyone there. That's where Tom Oyster is for his free birdie attempt.
Real birdies? No, not enough. Or is it?
Well,
not bad.
It's a good try, those, mate.
Is that given for a 9?
Yeah, I'll give you that, yeah.
I'm not threatening the hole, am I?
No.
I think the hole's yours.
I can't be that cruel, can I?
Right then. Paul for a birdie, looks like he's taking this seriously all of a sudden. Whoa!
Good look at that face.
Do that again. Lucky, that was a good effort.
So close.
My camera work, I tried to zoom in and my camera work went all over the place, so I apologise. But we saw it lately, we saw you leave it hanging anyway. But. Right then. So we have number 11, 293, downhill, slight dogleg right, and Tolley's going at it.
Oh, oomph.
It's giving it the leather. Might be a bit right. Is that alright?
Straight
line. Is that okay, or?
I'll probably have to chip out if I... Not here, then yeah.
Could be.
So... Yeah, I need to get back in it then, don't I? That's leaking in right as well.
But I'll stand there on the right, Steve, I think.
So we think we've gone over there somewhere.
Yeah, well, that's supposed to be...
green's off in the distance, and we've got quite a changing land-like level
here.
Very
up and downy, isn't he?
So we have to go and find our balls and see what's going on. Right, so we found both our balls. Paul's just eyeing up the situation because we've got a bit of a rough lie. We've got trees to go under or over. I'm too close to go over, but that's the height of the tree we're looking at anyway. The pin's right behind that tree there.
I'm just going to chip out, I think.
Paul's down here, he's taking his medicine, chipping out. It's got a shot left. Is it hard enough? I don't know if that's hard enough.
It's either go left onto back onto the fairway or
try and get it up there.
Bump it off that ridge there.
I'm going to try and bump it off the ridge.
Yeah. You're going to get it far right on the green as you can, because if not, it'll just scoot left big time and it's the green.
If I can get it anywhere on the green for me, I'm going to be happy.
Yeah.
One chubby. Hopefully I'll give it enough going forward to get through the leaves as well.
Rolled over the back.
It's not too bad. And a little chip and run in 54, hopefully. I've got to keep it right of the pin. So I'll just shoot up over there.
Not quite enough.
No,
you catch that a little bit over?
Possibly, yeah.
Right, Steve's going to hit a bump and run. Just found himself on the sprinkler head. Let's see what he's got. That's pretty good from
not
there,
too
mate.
Bad. Quite happy with that.
Yeah. How many shots there, Steve?
That's three to there.
Three to there, right.
Yeah.
Alright, so Paul's fourth. He's putting. Coming up to here. In fact, let's get behind y'all. Left himself some work to do there. For the five then. Oh. Go on, I'll let you have that for the six. Feeling generous. Okay. That's six then, yeah?
Yeah.
For a five. No, for a four, sorry. I played three and I won. Two, three.
Yeah.
So two puts to send it down the last one, yeah?
Yeah. Get out of that, mate.
Thanks. Down the last one goes then.
Full square.
Full square.
Game on. Right, Steve, we've come to the last hole, all square. And the pea soup has found us, and it's getting thicker by the minute. Steve's got to get home to Birmingham, and he's
panicking.
Panicking.
Because I don't like the M6 in the sun, let alone the fog.
So what we're going to do on the last hole, match play hole, we're going to have a bit of a bunker challenge. See who can get up and down in less shots.
Yeah.
Take it from that.
Let's go for it.
Right, Steve.
Lucky flick.
Lucky my flick.
It's out. It's a very long putt, but it's out.
Can't even pick it up and cat. Oh, there we are.
I've nicely raked that before, so I'll rake it again for you.
Jeez.
Start again. I'm out, but I got a long putt. Paul's gonna have a crack at it now. See if you can figure if you can get it up.
Okay.
Yeah, so we've both got pretty long putts left, but put in competition now then.
Very foggy atmosphere. See if I can see a line through the fog.
Put a torch down.
It's having a roll, not too bad. As you can see, it's hard.
Okay, pull for the win. What are we saying? We've both seen it. We've got to see them, haven't we?
It's neck and neck, isn't it?
It's neck and neck. We might as well see it. Is it just me to go, or do you want to go?
I think so. I can go if you want to.
Yeah, go on. And then you can have this. Let's try and get a winner out of this. Well in.
The pressure's on, Mr. Landers.
You never know. I've missed shorter.
I'm gonna know respect it though. Although, I can't really say that, can I? I just had a practice stroke.
Well in, so I think that's a
respectable draw.
A respectable draw, yeah.
In the fog. Anyway, it was a nice course, what I saw of it. But, yeah, safely home to Birmingham now, hopefully. Thank you.
Right out. Cheers, Steve.